So we are on our way to Lancelin, which is like 15 minutes drive. I just need to grab my purse. Little bag there, which I always do. I always carry some snacks and some food, and yeah, that's how we start our journey. I'm going to just crank some music on in my phone. I've downloaded some good list of music, and we'll be good to go. I'll be showing you on the way a lot of things, so stay tuned.
Driver's getting ready, he's looking so smart.
Beautiful day at Sahas.
We are getting close to Lancelin. Does it show Lancelin anywhere here? Yep, there you go.
Oh, look at that ocean. White sand. It's pretty.
Some white sand there. White beach or white sand. So it looks amazing. Everyone's just bike, using the bike, and we come here for quad biking. And that's our car. Say hello. I literally have to take off my sunglasses and look at the screen. And I guess they do a lot of sand dune bashing here, which we did in Dubai. Yeah. We should come for that. Actually, I want to come for the quad biking. Quad biking, like these lot are doing. This is amazing what they're doing. So good. But yeah. It's actually 24 degrees here, so I guess people are heading towards the beach more. And yeah, I like this place, it's quite fun. Coming towards the beach. Stay here too long now.